We need to be focusing front. Because, at the front, spoiler alert, is going to be a, ogre. They're like, it's a very high probability that, mid will always have an ogre. Just because they're, really annoying. Luckily, I don't think they can have any resistances. Ogres. Which is good, because gosh dang it, I really hate to have fire resistant ogres attacking this. We're going to upgrade this guy, because he is the center tower. You guys have upgrades. You guys have been handling pretty well. So, where's... Oh god, there's damage everywhere. Okay, I'm going to walk around and pick up this final chest. Doop-a-doo. Yes. Dungeon Defender's Eternity has a very good mechanic where it's a sprint. It's what it is. And you just, yeah, it's a sprint that, you know, runs out and fills up, but you don't have to worry about, you don't get aggravated by walking so slowly that you end up just jumping and possibly accidentally jumping into the lava, which does happen. As he says very carefully, avoiding the lava. Okay. Four. You're going to... Please don't take... Okay. So, one side can get an upgrade. I would say this side. I think it's even. 34, 14, 10, 2. 34, 14, 10, 2. Yeah. Left and right tend to be equal. 34, 14, 10, 2. Well, okay. They all tend to be equal, but... You know. Oh gosh, of course, like, the majority of these people have... Oh gosh. Fire resist wirings. Really, 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 really. There's one fire resist. Okay. So we're going to take you on. Kill you. There we go. About this side. Okay. Luckily, Wyrens aggro. I'm not going to be into that fight, but I will grab enough to upgrade the fire tower. There we go. Okay. So, good, good. Everything's good. Oh gosh. Really, all of the fire guys. All of them. I like how I noclip all of my things, though. Like, I can just shoot through all of my towers. Whoa. Yeah, you're upgraded. Should probably be upgrading walls too. Nothing seems to be too devastated. I mean, there's still quite a bit of Any good loot? No, just really bad loot. See what I did there, haha. Bad loot. There's no such thing as bad loot. There's just not useful loot. And right as I finish. Oh, yeah. Problem with standing up here is that you get targeted by archers. Cool. And everything over there is good. Okay, cool. Okay, there's some green. Pick up the loot. Da-na-na-na. I can't actually pick up more mana. And the loot's up here. Right. Okay, so what do we have? We have some boots that have more physical resistance without any of the elemental. Sure. Them on. And then, nice, I like it. A little worse on the attack, like the actual attack, but bullets shoot faster, we get more power on our mana bomb, which is already way too powerful. Charge speed, multi-shot. Cool, and it only requires two more levels. The rest of this stuff can go die. Okay. First of all, heal everything. Problem with doing this is that you attract all of the mana around you, and some of it gets shot into the abyss. Really? Okay. What sort of... No. Nah. You are also very good. I think you might be... Oh, you're not multi-shot. I'll also store you. Okay, right. So stand on this side of the defense and spam heal. Nothing else? Cool. This is going to attract all of the mana until I fill up. Cool. Right. I think there's like a mana drop button. I don't think these are all of the buttons. Put it that way. Voice. Push to talk. Video. Yep, 1080p. Because I can do 1080p because I'm professional. Right. Upgrade. The wall. Because the wall is the most important thing to upgrade. Neither of you look very... Who would wear that helmet? I mean, come on. Nope. I always like to look at the staves just in case, you know, they are multi-shot. No, not repair. Upgrade. Okay, and slowly walk through and pick up all of the mana until you're at full again. Can't wait to be at full again. No, not 4 or 5. Gosh dang it. Okay. I mean, front defense is going to need to be strengthened by tenfold. I say tenfold. Okay. Do 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 do. Right. Okay. You are already level 1. I think rather than leveling you up twice, which I could do, I think we upgrade you once and you once. And if we can collect all of the mana, well, if we can collect enough mana to do another upgrade, then we shall take it as a blessing and we shall do another upgrade. But it seems we might be a couple of mana short. Nope, we have enough for another upgrade. So, I'm going to take a random guess and say that the ogre is going to come up the right side as we are facing now, and I shall upgrade the one on the right side. That is a complete guess, and I probably... Are these guys healed? No, they're not. So... Probably heal these guys, because the Wyrons like attacking them, because they attack the Wyrons. Okay. Health bars, anywhere. No. So we start this up. Okay. Poison resisting Wyron, non-resistant Wyron. Just take out some of these big guys. The towers seem to be doing quite well at taking them out. Oh, wow, that missed. Oh, just over a shoulder. Gosh dang it. Okay. Okay. Take you guys out. All of you are good, all of you are good. Just take on the Wyverns. Don't care about all of the dropped. No. Gah. Nice sight, Gongsa. Okay. Something needs healing here, and it's you. It's the wall. Of course it's the wall. And we now have no more bonuses anywhere. But that's okay. Because the crystal is safe. Actually, we can quickly upgrade that fire tower as well. So now everything on this side is upgraded. And I'm going to focus fire the ogre. That's 2500 HP. No, 25,000, sorry. Gosh. Healing self. Cool. Oh boy. I really hit this guy. have time for another charge. Okay, you're destroying my towers, but I'm destroying you in the process. So, I mean... Oh, Cobalt! Wow, okay. Okay, you're dead. You're gonna die now. Okay. Whew. Okay. Level victory, knight immortal. Okay. Right. Okay. I mean, right. Let's attack rate is fine. Let's do. Let's do our damage. Invest in forge, so we can't. Okay. But wow. Oh yeah, because we switched out. Right. So we might have to invest quite a bit. How upgraded are you? You are multi-shot. Okay, we're going to take you. We're going to walk further close. You're just a straight upgrade. Any other green loot? Lots of green loot. Okay, we probably have quite a bit of mana to help us on our way. Two upgrading stabs. I don't really think that it's worth it to upgrade armor, because you know you just walk around and you find armor and you put it on because it's better. But I mean, stabs have so many, I mean that one doesn't, but stabs have so many like different sorts of aspects. I think I already looked at you. I might not have gauntlets. I don't think I looked at the gauntlets. Bracers. I mean, I lose some health, and the towers lose some attack, but I gain a lot of damage myself. Oh god, wow, that was like, what was that? That was like 31 health? Okay, whatever. Yeah. What's green? Is the staff green? Okay, less attack, not a multi-shot. Towers get a bit now. No. Right. Forge activate. right. Item box. What is it? Not that one. Oh, it's the one I have on my person, isn't it? Duh. Yeah, and that was level 4 with those stats. Whatever. Hero. Staff. Invest to get that. Sure, some more projectile speed. Invest. Damage. Invest in damage. You always have to look at this because can I do that? Yeah, I can. Yeah, because only certain levels allow you to add projectiles. can't do that because I'm sticking with my thing. Right, we now have three! We now have a scattershot. And we have faster bullets. Not actually faster cast time, but faster bullets. I always thought there was a thing to go to tavern, but whatever. Right. Let's see. Heroes. We killed 23 things. And the towers killed 743 things. Okay. I always like that. Treasure chests 21? Huh. Was I missing a treasure chest? A couple of times? I don't know. Whatever. Damage taken, deaths 0. How do we... More info. Enemies. Ooh. Yeah, I mean, that they all have names. Is like, there's an ogre. There's a kobold. There are Wyrens, orcs. Okay, so there's difference between orcs and ogres. Those are orcs. Okay. Archers and things, towers, leaderboard. I don't want to look at that, because I'm... What's that? 152,796th. Yeah, we're just not gonna look at those people, because they're mean. I mean, how do we... There's Knight Metal, Lord Metal, Core Attack. Yeah, Core Attack happened a couple of times. What's blue and... Enemies spawned... Oh, is that... Things that I spawned versus things that they spawned? Enemy spawned 39. Whatever. Not gonna look at that. Right. Thank you all for watching. My name has been Simon. I love you all. Sneak peek. To next episode. We're actually going to go to the tavern. I'm going to make a habit of doing this, just so we can check. Yes, I know where we're going. Just so we can check this thing. For anything that we actually want, but it doesn't... That's all worse. What's services? Services, XP bonus, respec hero, or hero name. Ech. Hero shop. Oh, that's like trading with other people. Not gonna worry about that, because we're not playing with any other people. Okay. So. Thank you all for watching. My name's Simon. I love you all. I now have 3 shots. Yes. I love you all. Goodbye.